Okay. Okay. Your soul start off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of level. What's level stand for? Why? Love, of course. If you want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Alright. Down here, share through. Alright, love to share through. Little white, friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. You idiots.
In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this?
And
die.
Stop. Bro got one-shotted.
What a terrible creature, torturing such poor, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my children. I am Toro, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first humans to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you both through the catacombs. This way.
Hi.
Have you ever played Undertale, Drippy?
Look, there's a save. Stop, there's a save thing. Is this how you save? I'm above, filling you both with determination! I feel fully restored. Yes, save. Okay.
Welcome to your new home, innocent ones. Allow me to educate you in the operations of the ruins.
Alright, so... Okay.
The ruins are full of puzzles.
Is this actually Undertale?
It's not Undertale, between right? The versions of door keys.
It is. Just two players.
You're telling me this is data, so Undertale starts?
Yeah.
Oh. Have you watched Undertale?
I've only seen parts and bits. I've never played the game, though. So I don't know what everything happens in it. Okay. So, I guess we gotta pull this.
I look black.
Alright. The interact button is E. So,
for you.
No, for both of us. Because enter doesn't work. Or actually, yeah. Wait. You go up to that one? Go up to that one? Hit enter. Did you hit enter or Z?
I hit enter.
Okay, enter works for you then. Z's for me. Yeah. I have been living in underground. Monsters may attack you. My children, you will need to be prepared for such a situation.
YouTube
video. Oh wait, I think we have to fight this. You encountered the dummy. Alright. 35. I one-shotted, bro. Oh, the dummies are not for fighting. They're for talking. We do not want you to hurt anybody, do we? Come now.
Yeah, you showed them that nigga quick for no reason.
Just another puzzle for room. You wouldn't be able to solve it. Bro, it's just end state. Rocket attacks you. Okay, what do you want to do? Mercy or attack? Wait.
Nigga, fuck this nigga.
Alright.
You wanted to get up all in her face, right? Yeah.
Bro, got one shot it again. Got EXP.
Is it a poneglyph?
The western room is the eastern room's blueprint. Okay.
Control, I swear that's a pony glyph.
I don't even know what that means.
What do you mean?
I don't know what we do.
Yeah, she has plot armor.
Seem a little too dangerous for now. Okay. You have done exactly thus far, my children. However, I will have a different request to ask the both of you. I would like you to watch the end of the room by yourselves. Forgive me for this. Huh? Why is there a one spam the- oh. BMD. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're gone. We're gone. I'm beating you. We're gone. We're gone. Oh god. Dance. Burners. 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 Oh yeah, I'm gone. I'm loose. You ain't catching up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm getting more speed on your ass. You lucky they stopped me.
I was trying to cook you, that's why.
Oh my gosh, he's having- huh?
I should've pressed left on arrow keys.
Yeah. However, there is an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business. We must stay together for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourselves. I have an idea.
Man, fuck.
I'll give you both a cell phone. And if you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, all right?
Nigga, all right. I'm trying to hit her up for some nipple.
Huh? You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourselves. Be good, all right? Click. All right, I think this is another saving point. Duh. You didn't save the game. You spam Z. Saved.
Let's go down first.
Okay.
Let me fight this, bro.
Oh no. Alright.
Oh.
Okay. Alright.
Oops.
Look at you. You don't hit them like me.
I did the first one.
What do you mean I did the first one?
The first attack?
One. Yeah, the first attack was me.
Left or right?
I was gonna go with Lucy Cole left.
Why you rock? The fuck?
Cinnamon, but I just. What do you want? I prefer cinnamon. Butterscotch over cinnamon is wild.
Nigga, you just got. Oh my fucking gosh.
You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right. I understand. Thank you for being patient. By the way. Alright, it says P1, so I gotta move this.
Oh my. No, you fight, bro. Oh wait, you're fighting.
Yeah, I told you. I fight first. You fight second. Okay, that wasn't perfect, but it was good. Meow. Oh, look at you taking. I can't talk. Look, the game knew I was gonna talk some shit. 21.
Oh my fucking god.
Into it. Alright. You see us where you stepped to?
Look, watch.
Oh, wait. It's. Oh my gosh. Okay. Don't you see it?
What?
The pattern.
What about it?
Okay, wait, look. If I'm big brained. Okay, bro. Duos? Okay, I have no choice. Okay, bro. Darn it wild right now. Rocket doesn't seem to know why it's here. Alright, that's one darn. You should only have the thing that flies around us. And avoids eye contact. Oops. Intentional. Alright, come here. Okay, if I'm correct, down, like I was originally gonna go, like this, like this, like this, like this, like this, up. Okay, 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 I see now.
Oh.
Okay, so down, up.
We run.
Oh my gosh, bro. Okay. Jimmy.
What the fuck?
Stop. Alright, if you play near the bottom, it won't hit you. Alright, I'm gonna just get rid of this frog, because this frog's annoying. Sniff, sniff. This is a new attack. Alright. 29, nice. Alright.
That was you.
It was, I won't lie.
Okay, this one's two gap. Wait.
Yeah, that one's two. Okay, I got it. It's following me. Alright. Now how? No. I touched its tip. Nothing. Okay. Yes. This is the run. Why do we keep having to fight this thing? I looked away for a second. All the way down.
See, this is how I went through. What?
Okay, bro. Found a fucking time skip. Okay. Easy wasn't that hard. Alright. This is me. Wait, let me see. Can I actually interact with you? Okay, bro.
Ew.
It's just some jelly. Sexy wiggle. Hold up. I might have to raise this thing up.
Oh fuck. Oh my gosh.
My health bar.
Oh yeah, perfect.
Bro.
Can you push my?
No, I can't. Only you can. Whoa there, partners. Who said you could push me around? So you asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkins. Move some more. Oh, you gotta move it. You two want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this? Oh my gosh, bro's trolling. That was the wrong direction? Okay, think I got it. Was that helpful? Alright, we can go across now. Alright. Gonna kill you both with determination!
I'll play until 1:30. What is this cheese? Stop.
Why are you trying to get some cheese?
The fuck type of cheese touch bullshit?
What are you talking about? Wait, interact with it. This music go here by boom 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 boom.
Oh, hey,
good, bro.
Oh,
What? I think first. Oh,
tired.
Stop! He's gonna cry on me. Stop.
Stop. Oh, I was in the guard spot.
Yeah, they all went after me.
Oh shit, you're right.
I was just lowering my HP because I didn't want to be rude. Sorry. I just made this more awkward. Pretend to beat me. Oh. Bro basically just told us that we ass. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders.
Wait. Ew.
What?
You almost pushed me up to it.
Hello, I just realized that it's been a while since I cleaned up. I wasn't expecting to have company so soon. There'll probably be a lot of things lying about here and there. You two can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday, you might see something you really like. You'll want to leave room in your pockets for that. Click it.
We need to fight, bro.
Wait, what did he say?
I was gonna say he was helpful.
Never used him. Keep yellow names. No more yellow names. Keep yellow names. Keep yellow names. Oops. Alright, I'm not stepping on no crags. Oh, wait, never mind. Bruh. Not there. Is there anything else? Or is it just that one?
There's something else. Okay. Ew.
Alright, which one do I target? I'm gonna target the cockroach. Slime sounds.
Why would you go? What?
Get rid of the cockroach. Alright, as long as we can move around now, since the cockroach is gone, it's easy. Bruh. Sexy wiggle. I'm gonna try to mess this thing up if it's still alive.
You're a freak.
What do you mean I'm a freak?
Throw something over here. Ew. Ew.
Fresh morning taste. Stop. Okay.
Ooh,
my game.
Oh my gosh.
Stop, bruh.
Oh yeah, I'm in my bag.
You can be bruised all you want. Okay. You just hit me.
Wait, stop. There's nothing else I think.
That's what I'm saying, I'm pretty sure the thing's open. There's a switch, press it. Yes. Nothing happened. L, watch mine do something. Press it.
Mine.
This is it. It was mine!
Mine.
You're a troll.
That was you.
That was you. You're a troll.
Mine.
Bruh.
Oh my
gosh. Okay, I'm just going to the bottom.
Yeah, I'm in my bag.
You didn't notice anything. The game gave you a help. Bro, now we're checking behind all the books. Bruh. Or corridors on access, some marks of rotation and perspective.
Oh. I'm telling you, literally, this thing's a pony glyph.
I'm telling you! This is a pony glyph!
What are you talking about? What are those things?
Nigga, the One Piece things? The thing Robin can read?
Behind one of these. You can thank me. I'm kind of a pro, you know?
Hey, the trouble.
No.
What?
The switch behind there just sends us down. Look at you. You moocher.
Lucho, search this up.
What, pulling the glyphs?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, there's no way we're back here.
Look.
Oh wait.
Search that.
No, it's right here, lucky.
Search that up.
Yeah. Wait, hold up. The switch, press it. Yes. Let's get through here first and I'll look it up.
But yeah, only Robin, like, other people can read it.
What?
How did you get here, my children? Are you too hurt? There, there, I will heal you too. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, children.
Duh. You are a troll. I thought you'd post off the game for a second. Hold up, let's go back down. There's another way.
Oh!
You found a toy knife.
Oh.
What, you thought it was a real one?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's go. Ooh, safe spot.
Seems such a cute, tidy house, and the ruins gives you both determination! Do you smell that?
Surprise! It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie! I thought we might celebrate your...
Stop.
Your arrival. I want you to have a nice living here. So, I will hold
a
surprise for you.
Okay, come in. Let's go see your pie.
This is it. Look at those smelly hands. A room of your own. I hope you two like it.
I don't feel like... Yeah. This doesn't seem like... This doesn't seem like a mom type beat. This feels like a stepmom type beat, if you know what I'm saying. Bruh.
The sombreros. Like, this shit definitely has weed.
What are you talking about?
This shit is laced.
Mom, let me hit it from the back. Let me see the crack. Let me slap it. Ooh, ooh. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling lonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber.
Hey, where's the vibrator?
Stop. It's a sock drawer. It's socks. It's socks. Cyclopedia of Submarine Planets.
What?
Your sausages. I think I know what type of plant that is. Flower seeds and okay, broken crayons. Minor renovations. Okay.
Oh.
What up, one for the drink? Graham? It's unfair. My character got no drip.
So I chose this one.
Got no defense.
Up already, I see? I wish you to know that I'm glad to have some company. There are so many old books I want to share.
You are trolling!
I want to show you to my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to the both of you, but I've always wanted to be a teacher.
Actually...
That isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you two living here. Oh, did you two want something? What is it? When can I go home?
I want to say that.
What? This is your home now. Would you two like to hear about this book I am reading? It's called 70 Uses for Snails. How about
you got it?
How to egg? How the? I'm gonna say which one? Oh. How about exciting snail facts? Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces? Interesting. I have to do something. Stay here. She has to do something. Okay, bro.
Ooh. Ooh.
Bruh, what do you mean it's too intimidating? So dumb. Very clean trails, fire knife. What's it? It's in the fridge. Oh. Huh? Why is there fur in the drain?
Ooh.
I think it's Snickers or Hershey's?
Probably Hershey's.
Alright, let's try to go back downstairs. She left, so let's see if we can escape.
Oh, fuck.
You two wish to return. You two wish to know how to return home, do you not? That of us lies at the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I am going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now, be good, children, and go upstairs. Now, I'm pressing. Fuck, you thought this is. I'm gonna go home. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You naive children, if you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I'm only protecting you both. Do you understand? Go to your room. Do you not try to stop me? This is your final warning.
Her face is changing.
You want to leave so badly? You're just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourselves. Prove to me that you two are strong enough to survive. Okay. So should we mercy act or fight?
Fight?
Okay. We're gonna bust away. Oh, I did 10 damage. Okay. That's not that bad. Oh. Oh! Okay, bro. I think I hit. Stop. Ooh, thank you for eating that with me. I'm sorry, Mom. But we must go home. Oh my gosh, drawing right now. Probably takes a deep breath. Oh, jeez.
Too much damage.
Okay. Jeez. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, I'm doing act. Wait, stop. Oh no. Get back. No, go back. Stop. Go back. Stop. Oh my gosh. Stop! I need the item! I need an item! Stop! My help! Oh! Let's go! Oh my fucking god!
Wait, try the knife.
The toy knife isn't gonna do shit, I don't think. Stop!
Oh,
bruh.
Watch me do some doom damage.
Okay, bro. I don't get the movement patterns on that. Bro, looks through you. Bruh. Stick. Threw a stick away. They picked it back. Huh?
What was the purpose?
We gotta do better. Catch up.
Don't drink it.
Okay.
There's not much more damage. The toy knife was meta.
Oh. Yeah.
That threw me off.
What threw you off? Oh, it comes from right? Look at where they're swallowing me. Ooh, perfect.
Okay, bro. You gotta finish her off, bro.
You're cheating. You're stronger than I thought. Listen to me, small ones. If you go beyond this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach an exit. Asgore, do not let Asgore take your souls. His plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good, won't you, my children?
We just killed our fucking mom. Damn. Smoking on mom, I guess. Yeah, I came with a blitz.